Hi, my name is Eugene Bonks. I am from Maximo Level 2 Integration Support. In this short video, I'll show you how to enable message-driven beans on all servers in MIF cluster. This new feature is available starting WebSphere version 7. In older versions of WebSphere, MDBs got activated on a server in a cluster that gets online first. To achieve that task, we need to log into the WebSphere Solution Console and click on the Resources tab. Then navigate to GMS tab and click on that. From the list of the options, choose Activation Specification and select that. Select INT GMS Activation Specification, which is there for continuous queue, and click on that. On this screen, scroll down to the section named Advanced and locate Always Activate MDBs in All Servers checkbox. Checkmark the box, scroll down to the bottom of the screen and click Apply. The new message will pop up. Select Save, that would return you back to the Activation Specification screen. Please restart your MIF cluster. This is it. Thank you for watching.